Hello students, in this question we have to find out the integration of sin x sin 2x into sin 3x dx. We see our three signs over here in multiplication and the difference of 2 is written in the argument of the third one. 3x minus 2x is x. So this gives us a hint that we should be combining these two signs. We put half over here, sine of x as it is, and write it as 2 sine 2x sine 3x dx. We know the formula that sine A sine B or 2 sine A sine B, that is given by cos of A minus B minus cos of A plus B. Just applying the same formula here, we would get the integration equal to half integration of sine x into cos of 2x minus 3x minus cos of 2x plus 3x dx. This gives us half integration of sine x cos of minus x, which is x, minus cos of 5x dx. We can now open the bracket. We would get half integration and separate it as well. Sine x cos x dx minus half of integration sine x cos 5x dx. So sin x cos x, we know that if we can multiply by 2 and divide by 2, that will give us 1 by 4 integration of sin 2x dx minus half integration of sin x cos 5x dx, or else we can also write it as minus cos of 2x over here after integration divided by 2 and divided by 4 as well, so total 8, minus 1 by 4 integration of sin 6x plus sin of minus 4x dx, just by applying the same formula as we did, 2 sin cos, which comes from sine of a plus b plus sine of a minus b. This is given by minus cos 2x by 8 as it is, minus 1 by 4 minus of cos of 6x upon 6 plus cos of 4x upon 4 plus the constant of integration c. This gives us minus cos 2x by 8 minus 1 by 8. We take the 2 common, we get minus cos 6x by 2 plus cos of 4x by 2 plus c. We can take the 1 by 8 common from the entire thing. 1 by 8 minus cos 2x minus or plus cos of 6x by 3 minus cos of 4x by 2. This will be the solution and we can have this c as it is.